After you have installed Zoom, you can easily join a meeting. If you need to see how to install Zoom on Android device, check the description. If you wish to enter into a meeting, you will need to have the ID of the meeting and also, if needed, a password. Find this info from the host. Now, tap on Join a meeting. Tap the ID of the meeting on the top. Write the ID. After that, you can also select what join option you wish from the list. Now, tap on Join meeting. If the meeting has a password, it will appear this pop-up. Write the password and tap OK. After this, if the meeting has not started yet, you will get a screen like this. Please wait until the host starts the meeting. You cannot do anything for now. If the meeting is starting and you are the first time on Zoom, it will ask you to agree to the terms of service. Tap I agree. Now Zoom will ask you some permissions. Tap got it. Now tap allow to all permissions. Now you join on a meeting. You can start audio and video by pressing the buttons from the bottom. Tap on Join Audio to join with audio on the meeting. Also, tap on Start Video to see yourself in the meeting. You have now fully joined the meeting. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them on the comments area below.